To breaking news tonight, a man hit by a car on Halls Mill Road. This all happened about 30 minutes ago.
And you're taking a look at video of the scene just coming into our newsroom. This is near Navco Road. The man was taken to the hospital, but Mobile police say he is expected to be okay.